Let's do a Michael reaction. For a Michael reaction, all you have to do is take a look at the alpha ketone, connect the alpha ketone to the alpha beta unsaturated, and redraw. Okay, let's take a look at another one. In this case, we take the middle alpha carbon and we connect there and we draw. There you have it. That's how we do a Michael. Want to learn more about how to do a Michael? Contact me.